Quaid's Mitchell, Chewy Hoot. Johnny and Jack are here.
Johnny and Jack.
Wally, are you... Did he apply to be a pilot?
Yeah. Tyne said I can do it for today.
Okay, cool. We got Phantom here.
Did do a good job.
One's here. Numbers are looking good.
Painting threads.
I don't speak that Spanish at all.
Español.
Florida. Active.
Why do you have to?
Because that's all I do in Florida. A Cuban and Mexican.
Shut up! Dude, I am a lady. Brings it back.
I assume it. Beef West here, sister.
We're trying to capture an AFVT, so brings it down.
Okay.
Disconnecting.
Oh my god,
damn. Land without dying.
Dying
on it.
You would play and watch for far away. I tried. You always knew that you'd be the
one. My job is to die. They all play.
It's not.
He's basically hot guys from LEDs.
See, I never die, I just get down
and hold up the
game.
This is an option.
Got the taste of the number of suppression to get down.
That's a good game, isn't it? Where's Smoke?
Back. I don't know, I can't pull out. Sorry. We'll get you to the end of the time. Can't get fired. Fired. Someone else is waiting to let me go.
Yep.
Yep. Let's do it.
Look at how this miss is huge.
That's what she said, please.
Ooh.
Well, maybe not the Brandon Redgate, but
it was Gandalf stick.
In Middle Earth, Carpenter Blaze has a picture of him in Middle Earth.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
LARPing. When he was LARPing, Yeah.
He's a hobbit.
He looks like a hobbit.
That's very nice.
You have hairy feet, too, Blaze?
Jack kind of had some big, funky, hairy feet.
No, I've just got big feet. I don't have hairy, funky feet.
What you
Jack's, Jack's kind of tall and lanky and everything, too. With big
I'm not
feet.
Surprised.
Lanky, donkey.
Oh, what do you mean you're not surprised? No. That was like last year. Like really early in the year.
I've seen Whitewash darker than Jack.
Gotta get some sun, Jack. Get outside. Not that you guys get much sun.
Yeah,
it'll make
tan
effect.
You're white, you're not so bright.
Man, I need to put myself in a microwave or something like that.
Yeah, don't
God.
Don't
do that.
Nah, but
before you get cancer.
You're gonna die of something.
Is that cancer? Yeah. Skin
it's
cancer
gonna be diabetes for me, not fucking skin cancer.
Well,
yeah,
I mean,
you're not that sweet, Carp.
I'm gonna
you never know,
to
Carp, you just never know, you mate.
Did you know that people in the UK actually don't get enough vitamin D? That's why you turn like
vitamins.
They're
some
not
vitamins.
Getting the DNF, huh?
That was good, dog.
From the back, he says it.
Oh,
oh,
no, that's not what I meant. I mean, he wasn't like in the main conversation, just kind of
oh, if you meant it, who you meant.
All right, shut up. Titan question.
Go for it.
When the fighting starts, is this politician, is he going to take off and run? Like, do we need to hit him first or what?
I would. Yeah.
I would.
I'd run.
Is that a yes or a no?
It's I don't know, to be perfectly honest.
Is it not hard work to rescue the politician, i.e. he's already tied up?
No, we're supposed to capture
him.
It's kill or capture, but it's always preferably capture.
It's definitely preferably capture, because he will tell you where the hideouts are. So
waterboard. Waterboard.
There's no like objective on the politician, so it's kind of up to you to decide, you know, when he's back home and safe, if that makes sense.
Well, there's no like, just get him back to the fucking main operating base.
Yeah. It's not showing on this map, but I don't know if you saw the mission plan, but there are mines on the land section northwest of the AAF base.
Yeah.
So don't approach from there. Not anywhere south and east of it. Is that
a thing you're supposed to implement properly?
It's not.
A thing you're supposed to.
Yeah, this one is correct. We read that.
You made it priest everywhere, I guess. You have to mark that for just mines.
Alright, Titan, can we get an insert like around the northern half of Iguana, which is south, southeast of, or south, southwest of the politician?
Yeah, sure.
Many bang. Iguana.
Actually, that, and can you drop Spectre on hill 148 northwest of the AAF base?
Spectre?
Phantom.
On the way there. Spectre. What? Fucking the recon team. Whatever they're called.
Phantom.
You wanna put them in the mine?
They're going to be doing reconnaissance up there, Blaze.
Grab my Vector then.
Titan, I don't know if this has got anything to do with it, but I can put the directory into the TeamSpeak in on the bottom one, and it comes up green. But if I try and input the directory for Armour 3 in the top one, it then tries to put that in the bottom one.
Yeah, it's the same issue, Abby. I'll have a look after the mission, mate.
Have you tried restarting Biomatic?
No, yeah, we have. It's, I don't know what the issue is.
Go switching it off and back on again.
God, Jack Geek Squad.
Alright, shut up. Let's do this.
Everyone ready?
Yeah, younger and younger are.
Why does Sass appear yellow on the player's list?
Because he didn't choose a slot.
Yes, yeah. I did.
Oh, you're probably. Yes.
No, he's empty. No, he's
fuck
empty.
It.
Anybody recording?
Yep. User joined your channel.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. What kind of arsenal you want to grab today? That's a normal
arsenal. I've got a heavy support gunner.
There's no one can ever hit you.
User left your channel. User joined your channel. User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Oh, I don't feel well.
big from my belly.
Amazing!
What is that? That sounds like some shit off fucking Godfather, eh?
Twiddle, you don't recognise it.
Oh, it's fucking,
Yeah. Twitch, do you want to take the table ties as well, please?
Yep, roger that.
I was just going to ask, like, what do you think we're going to do if we... Are we going to sit just sitting on the hill for a long time, or...?
I have no idea what the idea is. Initially, anyway, probably.
Dude, where you at?
Yeah,
until we get out to the politics, we're actually going to be marking targets. Once we engage the base, Duck, if you want to bring, like, a DMR... something that you can hit targets at long range for. Duke, you can rock out on that machine gun.
Yeah.
Who's your third man? Twiddle?
Twist.
Yeah, what? I'm just around the corner getting some cable ties.
Say again, bud?
I'm just getting some cable ties.
I'm just gonna grab the...
What, is there anything in particular you want? Roger that. This little one down here. Knuckles!
Go ahead, Johnny.
Where do you want us to head out in this world?
Ali, you all loaded up, right?
Go ahead and move to Ortega. The city that needs to be objective and
payload now, yeah?
Alright. Fuck the politician, let's get Pablo Escobar. Yep,
5x5.
Alright, roger that. Which one are you in?
Twiddle, you have a radio?
Yep, 5x5, mate.
Nice.
Disconnected from your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
Radio check.
3-0.
3-7.
Yeah, no, it's alright.
We're all good.
User joined your channel. User left your channel. User joined your channel.
I can grab a vector. I'm gonna use the rangefinder to actually get the range for
copy
the vector.
Copy that. We're moving out, guys. Are you ready? Yeah.
Do you need a vector or not? Do.
Roger.
What the fuck? Whoa! Fucking flung me inside, eh? Yeah!
Come on, you're all in.
What are you?
We're all in.
Yes, I
okay,
am.
We're in the right helicopter.
There, we're gonna mention it, you're fine.
Yeah.
Just to let you guys know, I'm gonna head over from the northwest and press down past the villa, just to keep us out of AA site, alright?
Yeah, yeah, watch that.
Cool. If we do take too much AA, I will back out and see what we can do, alright?
No worries.
If we get shot down, I'm so sorry.
Alright, it's part of the job.
Hopefully they'll give you so much time getting down there that we can recover.
I'll just ask our please be happy for us.
User left your channel.
1-0 Phantom. We're ready to go if you want us to. Could you pick that up, Wally? We'll go ready when you are pilot.
Pulling.
This is probably a thing that we should already realize, but armor that we can spot is probably going to be part of it. To get
carpentry route onto the list.
User joined. So we got a vector, not target, accurately. Fuck, I forgot to bring it. Got range finder,
I've got. We've all got range finders, I think.
No, right, I grabbed the vector and put it in.
Oh, did you get. Ah, oh, nice one, Duck.
Yeah, I put my range finder in my backpack.
Good thinking.
I know it's not the ranges for the gun.
Hope you guys are fucking trip. User joined your channel. Beaver, I'm gonna fly within this one, it's pretty safe. Can I continue the landing?
Yeah, anyway, down here. Right.
Alright, I'll drop you guys just down by here, alright?
That's just right, that'll do the job. Thank you.
That's right. Hope you guys are flipping through.
Thank you.
Cheers. Right,
you're clear. Oh, shit.
Could be good. Last man.
See much here in terms of what's going to spawn in. So we're still over about a K out, do you know what I mean? Do you want Twitter to go in to spawn them so we can identify the target?
I don't like this map, because the ground, you have to be like, coming up to s-
I mean, just look at Europe, yeah, it's great as well.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Like a platform built for you,
yeah, it's all right.
It's built.
Fuck, this map is going to be, oh shit.
It's quite a nice map, actually.
It would be alright, it just.
I thought this map was going to be a lot higher, but geez, we're not that.
Just them, that, the ground textures. Just
yes.
That's the only bad. Yeah, yeah.
Alright, let's see what we can see.
Somebody want to take my dagger? Do you have a dagger? Mini dagger as well?
Ah, shit, no.
Okay. I might, let me just double check.
Because, yeah.
No, I don't.
I can give you. Give you both my vector and
no, I don't like it. It's in my JTAC kit loadout.
I got both of them, so if you want them.
What?
Duke's probably gonna do all the radio shit, so.
What for? What do you mean? What do I need?
I can give you my my micro dagger and my vector, which lets you connect to the vector and get the distance and angle and everything. Position of whatever you're looking at.
Alright.
Get like a 10 grid reference of where it is. Keep it all in your backpack then.
Alright.
We're in position, starting scouting now. We do, yeah, we've got that site.
Yeah, we've got plenty of targets on show here, guys, to start marking them up.
I haven't got affected the duck.
Just approximately, do you know what I mean? If we can't be totally accurate.
We can see all the buildings anyway, so you should really be able to guess really good.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. I gave Twiddle my micro dagger and vector, so you should be able to...
Oh, did you give me the vector?
Okay. Set up here.
Insane, but... They can't see our markers anyway.
Well, we can give them grids, like, as I was thinking, if we can find the armor, if there's any, that's the priority to get the car.
There was an APC, did you see the APC?
Yeah. I just realized I was on the 37, no, 30 again. that's a armor grid there.
Can we not mark on the map, what sort of things? What do you mean, yeah?
Part of the bridge on the water side should be a guy in the tower as well.
Just getting the vector out and sorted. Yeah.
So all the watchtowers are occupied. We've got two patrols.
And that there's a vehicle at the southeastern side moving now.
Yeah.
Looks like it's got some sort of heavy machine gun on top.
Looks like 2 4-man patrols. No, there's three 4-man patrols.
There's a vehicle moving southeast out of town now.
Yeah, it's another one of them, I don't know what them things are called.
Shit, that other one is have to move on. Did you guys see where it's
There's actually a couple of patrols on the southern side of that town. There's one just on the far side of the bridge, left side, where the first buildings are. And then there's another one they're going to meet, another patrol that they're going to run into.
Yeah, not sure that scene yet.
Do we know if Spartan and Ben has already landed?
Yeah, they are.
Yeah, I see them.
User joined your channel.
There's actually
big group of enemies.
Yeah, seen that just now, yeah, well spotted.
There seems to be 5 men going one direction and 5 men going on the southeastern edge now. 10 people patrolling the main ale.
So we're looking at 25 plus at the camp, and then that patrol south of the main base, isn't there? In the towns amongst the building.
User in your channel.
So 30 plus. Plus an APC.
Yeah, that's what I've got. Two APCs.
Two APCs, yeah.
Yep. Ooh.
Those APCs are really bumping around.
Spies.
Oh, they seem alerted.
Which ones do? I have ones at the base.
Swat Zero, phantom message.
User joined your channel.
So you're looking at 30 plus infantry at the main base, plus two APCs. We've got a patrol south of the main base. size unknown, but 4 plus. They're on the southern side of the main base, patrolling the stationary at the moment, but they do patrol. But they appear to stay on the southern side of the main base. Over.
The APC that's furthest southeast is going for a patrol on the hill. I think it's down quite off.
Yeah, soon.
They're gonna approach from the south. Might be able to play up if they're smart.
Got machine gun.
Yeah, I got the mini-me. I think I've got eyes on Spartan 1. Yeah, I can see them.
Yeah. Well, I'm one. Yeah, that's very soft.
Yeah.
There it is again.
What's up? They're going to be coming in from the side where the HVT is.
Yeah.
Yeah. So they're going to be doing that first. Or is... I guess they are, yeah. Blue smoke.
Somebody removed the LC markers on my map. Around my...
The what?
The LC markers that we had on our hill.
Spartan Zero, phantom message.
Big problem.
You have an APC grid 066071 patrolling west to east.
Just north of you, in other words.
map could be good if we just made it like a hatchback sport or go-kart race map.
Where are you looking?
160. See, there's a barrier. Barrier.
Yeah, that, there's a vehicle just to the left of
exactly.
that barrier.
Exactly. Exactly.
It's like a BMP.
Yeah.
I can't see that.
You can see it clearly. Yeah, I'm high up.
Can you?
Yeah, shit. That's actually the entrance to the politician area.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I can't see. That must just be out of my view.
Is that 064070?
Again?
064070.
Yes, should be somewhere around there. And if you look to the left, you'll see the bridge.
Yeah.
It should just be to the west of that.
I still can't see that, like.
Guess approximately where it is. You can look at the to the southwest of that BMP area, and you'll see a T junction.
Right.
A little bit of an eye where it is. Which one I mean?
Mm-hmm. I maybe just can't see anything from here. I'll get above you, see if I can.
You see bearing 157.
There's a white and red, like, gate thing that's up here.
Yeah. And just to the left of that is the BMP.
Oh, really? Is that a BMP?
Looks like a BMP at least.
I can't make that out.
So
I can't even see the wheels.
It'd be a big problem if you classified it wrong. All the vehicles, it should probably be a threat, I guess. Hoping better position where you actually see an old vehicle.
Everywhere else around the area. Yeah, I've had a quick comb around.
Slide 0, phantom message. Yeah, we spotted an APC near the capture politician marker on the road there. It's a whole checkpoint with what appears to be at least one armoured vehicle. Zero six three zero seven zero. on the road on the bend.
I can't get a good eyes if there's something in that bunker. That one green vehicle had almost just blown up with one of the patrols. It's just driving back and forth.
Link's crashing into that building wall.
Yeah. It's pushing around all
seen them. Or it could be FSG.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, no, I've seen two groups now. Sporadic fire. Yeah, they shoot it. They're engaged.
We're free to engage, guys. The enemy may start picking them off.
Roger that. Do you want to come up here, duck, and I'll just spot for you because my enemy is going to be useless back here.
Yeah.
Or I'll come down where you are. Does it give you a range on that?
It gives you a really good zoom if you want to see if hitting anything. It's already gone loud, so I'm just gonna take off my silencer. It's like I need a range as well. Have you hit all the people in the towers, dude?
That's what I'm aiming for. Actually, it's 700, right?
Yeah,
it's.
Guy in the top left tower. Right, sorry. 1,007 click.
Pretty have the scope for it, but I think the weapon's got the range.
I think he's gone.
Wind is a little bit left.
The far right tower you're looking at, yeah?
Yeah, far right.
You're at 1,015 from us to that. You did?
Yeah. I mean, if you're looking straight at him with the spotting kit, you can see that easily.
I'm not on the spotting kit. It doesn't give me a range.
But if you look at it, you can see if I'm missing a little bit to the right or left.
Okay, Roger. Which one you want to go for now?
I think Duke might have hit the middle closest to us. And the furthest away as well, so we're just going to have to hit the people on the ground. I go for the people on the ground closest. Let's do shooting now.
I can't fucking. Can't use that thing, like.
Yeah, you can't zoom in. You cannot zoom in, but.
There's grass. Oh, it's maybe because. I've got an idea. Yeah, that's done the trick.
What did you do?
Turn the grass off.
Oh. They're really moving around now. Is my gun jamming? Or am I running all my men?
John's jamming that. Roger, it's full of Duke's traces. One third is stone.
Yeah, we're being engaged from the fob to the north.
I can see you splash.
Make sure.
What the fuck? My channel is switched to Radio 1 for some reason.
What are they talking about?
This shite.
Wind is really strong to the left. I'm trying to see if I can catch this up. William, that is not very far away from me.
Yeah, I couldn't see it.
And then I only got 5 shots on this thing earlier. Oh, I hit him in the knee. It hurts in the morning.
The furthest left tower, there's two guys there. One's just gone to ground and there's one standing.
I can see him. I don't see him from my splash house.
Yeah.
Just gonna shoot straight at him. This is his splash.
Yeah, I can't see either of them though. Spartan one's moving to the town, so just watching you shoot when you're aiming right side. Duck, bearing. Oh, it's just gone. 146, there was two guys. There's a little square house there. One ran to the left of it, one ran to the right.
The one with the sand stuff ran. I mean, like the kinder thing. You can reach as well.
See. Yeah. 1182. It's just left of that right hand smoke plume, the start of the furthest away bridge. There was two guys there referenced. There's like a little red and white fucking, what you call them? yes, that's the one. Right. Yeah, it was just yep. There's also two furthest away where the truck was crashing. It's just gone behind one building, the other one's stationary on the ground now. Right, that building that we're looking at, there's two there now. And also, building on the left of that, there's a guy taking a knee.
I'm not sure if I'm just getting a visual glitch or not, but I saw a blood splatter on two guys now and they didn't go down until I shot him again.
Get that one that's on his knee. The newest smoke plume. It's just gonna go, it's gonna walk into it, it's gonna be out of visual. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, there's a couple underneath that bridge still. Right, guy with RPG, start bridge left side. He's taking cover behind the wall. He's gone to.
You gotta reload.
1157 range, bearing 144. He's going towards the smoke now. He's taking a knee. I can't see the splash, unfortunately. There, he's just going into the smoke. I've got a new target for you. It doesn't matter, smoke again. It's effective, that shit, like.
One guy in the smoke one. Not much use when I can't see the splash.
No. Right, you see bridge 149, two guys on the right side of the bridge, looks like they're going to start crossing, they've just gone stationary standing, they're getting engaged by Spartan 1, I'd just probably just leave them. Yeah, they're down.
Is smoke blooming the capture of the politician area?
Could be the BMP. I've got you a new target, Duck. Bridge at 144. The start of it, left side. In between the stands, there's a guy just stood there.
Yeah. Range.
1122. You see?
Yeah, as usual, I need to reload. Running out of mags here as well.
There's a guy. There's actually a guy just above him as well now, directly. Spartan 1 engaging him, I think.
It's the guy under the bridge now.
Yeah, I think he's down. I can't see him no more.
I saw the blood splatter, but he didn't go down.
No, I can't see him anymore. Do you know... Oh, good shot if that was you. Right, I've got two guys.
We're still in the same location, Carl.
At the AAF base, right side of the bunker, barracks buildings. There's two guys. Yeah, they're shooting. I can see the. I would probably go for the right hand side one. Yeah, good effect that, Duke. And good shot there, Duck. I think that he's down, he's down.
There's still one guy under the bridge there.
Is there?
The left of it in the smoke boom again. It's popping it.
There's a guy really far away at 143, he's about 1,449
metres
out.
Yeah, I see him.
That last compound there, he's just sort of.
Yeah, the main base is pretty clear, there's still a few stragglers, but it's mainly clear.
Two of them over there.
Yeah, there is,
yeah. Oh, a bit higher.
Copy that. Did you copy that, Willie?
Just gonna scan around, mate.
Lads, we're gonna join up with Odin and they're gonna drive us in and then we're gonna try and clear the base, see close range.
Right, roger that. Pack up our kit.
Alright, let's move out, lads. Oh, Odin's coming as well.
Gonna pick up that range trainer. Gonna
have it. Yeah, I've got it. I just need to put the silencer back on. I haven't got much room. Right, let's go. Oh.
Oh, very fancy. Hey. All on board.
You don't have any spare guns, do you?
Spare guns? I can give you my L22 if you want.
Yeah, sure.
Alright. Let me drop the ammo for it. Some more ammo for it. Easter Hill 57.
Yeah.
And then drop south from there towards the church.
Sounds good. Across the bridge.
Turn on.
Did you get it?
Yep.
Sweet.
Yeah, fuck it. Just fucking.
How's it going, being the new driver?
If you hit the delete button, you can limit yourself without crashing.
Trust me, that was a freeze one sort of stuff there.
You should only use the delete button if you're gonna go downhill. It's super safer.
Yeah.
Fucking RPG and RS.
What's the deal? It'll bail you out and just run like mad, otherwise you're screwed.
Oh, I heard a shot off to our right.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this thing can take a direct shot and then blow up afterwards, doesn't it?
Yeah.
And a lot of AI do that, so.
Alright, to the truth.
This isn't a church, it's a mosque.
Well,
awkward.
It looks the same, so.
Orthodox. No, it's Orthodox, I mean.
Oh, okay.
Christian Orthodox.
I've seen quite a few infantry from here.
On engage?
What was that, Willie?
Got eyes on quite a few infantry from here. If you want to roll up, like, 15 meters, puts my turret. Nice. That's good.
Alright,
I know if you guys
want to
hop
in. Yeah, we'll
yeah,
pop out and start moving in. Cheers, guys.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thanks for the gun.
Oh, fuck. Oh,
oh
shit.
Fuck.
Lost a lot of blood. I think he's gonna be alright now.
If he starts to be on.
Whoa.
User in your channel timed out.
Given Jack anything. I've given Twiddle morphine and Matthew.
Is there a phantom message? Odin, well, one DC, the other one died, but we still need medevac for one phantom casualty.
I'm gonna keep CPR in him to see if I can keep him stable.
Copy.
I wonder if that actually extends the time, like maybe 5-10 seconds per time. CPRing, because usually that's
so.
Yeah, that's usually what you do in real life anyway, right? Keep them
absolutely, just to keep them alive.
Yeah, I mean, even they don't, they're not going to wake up from the CPR, but they're going to have a pulse and...
Exactly, you're pumping blood around their body, aren't you?
Yeah. Hopefully, cold-wise, it should keep them alive. Well, you should be alright in a couple of years' time. With broken hearts, broken...
Go ahead. Ready to vote him up, Twitch?
Yeah, I was gonna ask if you wanted to pop a smoke him out, but I guess they found us.
User joined your channel.
They're landing down there. They've gotta start carrying. Remy?
Yeah, watch
that. Duke, there's a guy in the tower right next to us. Northwest, west. He's by the ladder. See him?
Yeah.
You have a co-pilot.
Yeah.
Can you tell him to CPR to it until you get back to base?
Yeah, I'll do it as well.
Alright.
Good to go. Tripping on the good thing with the medevac to RTB.
Roger that. When you get back to base, you pick up a resupply crate.
Copy, which one?
We need the one for FSC.
Copy FSC, right? By Luvan, I think it's the correct route to town. We're fully far away, like that.
Southeast, south.
User in your channel, timed out.
Don't die on me.
I think Big Al's back at base as well, so we can pick him up.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah. He might want to move the HPT as well.
I think we're largely ignoring the HPT.
Well, I mean, we completed the objective and just pipe it down.
Alright, let me unload him.
Go for it, I'll fall down.
Yes.
Yep, yep, take off, go, get in there.
We live, we die, we live again!
Sorry about that, bud.
It's all good. Whoa, boys!
I'll give you some music while we wait.
Oh yeah! Bit of knuckles. Do do do. Do 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 do. Are they doing a season 2 of Titan, do you think?
Yeah, man, I hope so. Right, let's go, motherfuckers.
Oh, wait, one, let me get my kit. Yeah.
Did you link up with them too for that CAS run? Copy. Confirm the FSU crate you needed.
I am.
Widow Griffin message. Where
do you
It's crate underneath makes it seriously hard to fly. Guys in the back, don't jump out early, you've got to jump in the crate down first, and then I'll bring you guys down, alright?
Roger. Hello. Hey, we're taking fire. Eastern side.
From the east side.
Couldn't you be getting bleeds in Carpenter up? To pull back west. Roger. Anybody who is not walking wounded, get out, get eyes on something and get this area secure.
Where are they at? Move it in front of you.
Yes.
Lost a lot of blood.
pull back to the entrance of the compound. We've got a chopper incoming in about wait one. Cops completely stabilized, he just needs blood bags.
I'm gonna pop another smoke. That's a green. Oh well.
Smoke up that gap again!
Oh well, it's green, so.
I've got a couple smokes, take them out, Harry.
Yep, right, yeah, pick the casualties.
Oh, fucking hell! I had my eyes on someone and then the fucking smoke.
Pulling out with one man down.
Chewie, go. Right behind you, mate. It'll start pushing back.
Yes, go.
I need to move slowly, I'm immobilized.
Oh, John got out, what drew you? It's too close to the wall, Sas.
Alright guys, start falling back.
Do you want to move, Mitchell?
No, go.
Yeah, let's go.
Moving. Yeah, watch and shoot. Why are we falling back?
Hello, Witch, fall back.
Okay, boy.
Roger, thank you.
Up, pop in one last smoke. Alright, guys, get towards the chopper.
Yep, moving.
Do you want people on the top here?
No,
the chopper flying away! Yeah, it's taking wounded.
Why is Al telling him to fucking run off with the chopper and we're not fully loaded yet?
We're nowhere near loaded.
Can you correct this fucking ass? Mate. Yeah. Yep.
Alright, everybody, get your fat asses on this chopper.
We're good.
Roger, I'm sending a bird to come get you. Griffin 2, Widow?
Yeah, Griffin 2, 7.
Alright, grid 0, 7, 0, 0, 6, 7. There's a radio tower east of the town. There's
Phantom meets Extract, they're gonna pop colored smoke.
That's gonna be more than what we're gonna hit.
Take caution getting in there.
Phantom, Widow,
pop colored smoke on your positions for the evac.
BGS. Oh, BGS, SAS. SAS.
Yes.
Phantom, evac approaching from your north.
Put one final approach to carry up the west.
By my deeds, I honor you.
Alright, when we're down, get the medical, get the injured party unloaded, and get him treated.
Ooh! What the fuck?
Whoa!
Dilly sausage.
Wait!
Things aren't working tonight, so just respawn.
User left your channel.
We are the warriors that built this town.
Men dying everywhere. I was standing on him.
Jesus Christ.
I'm not watching everyone just reappearing on the way out of general.
Since Willie went off, I haven't had much to do.
Well, you guys just need to start fucking carrying more ammo on the place, and people like that have a full path, and if there's something wrong.
I take 20 mags. Do you want me to ammo best? Ammo for ammo or anything else?
A motherfucking Pablo Escobar.
Free Twitter, we're getting off on this.
Alright,
assholes,
re-arm
and reload, we're going back in.
Oh shit, I thought we were done.
No.
We got captured the fob.
I am ready.
Get some new LZs.
I might take a rifle.
Get more ammo then.
Carp, I've got another gunner because Jack's gunning.
That's fine.
Twiddle. Yo.
You're alive.
Yeah.
Yeah. Did you die on the way back or?
No, just the medical thing's not working or something. So. Just got respawn.
Yeah.
Is there a suitable LZ around from that radio tower?
Yeah, there is. Just east of it on the road there. I mean, there was a couple of sporadic shots when Wally came in to pick it up. It's up, but nothing heavy.
Okay.
We'll survive, I think.
Titan.
Yeah.
Can we get inserted on the road east of the radio tower on Hill 55? That's east of the AAF base.
Yeah, I'll put you probably east of Hill 61.
Yeah, that's fine too. Would recommend bringing an escort though. Sounds like they took a sporadic fire on the way out.
Okay, cool.
Spot one, you loaded up and ready?
Alright, where do you want to get in the arm well cut?
Spot three, you guys ready?
Yeah.
Duck, you good? Twitch, you good?
Yeah, I'm good, mate.
Alright, load on up then, Twitch.
Yep. Let's go. Yep.
Cool, good to go.
Yep. Show your tech.
Didn't hear that, Luke.
Titan, I think Wally must have switched back to 6-3. That's alright, no sweat.
Man, this is a really good looking map.
It's alright.
Maybe not incredibly detailed in terms of like the textures, but...
No, it's an old map, but it's got a nice map.
Yeah, it's got a lot of zoom.
Oh, but what?
The fact that you're getting 41 frames a second.
I'm getting 25, but that's still pretty good,
yeah,
and that's for flying.
Oh yeah, that's very good for flying.
I'm gonna head to sound and keep a high
on 48.
I mean, I'm in third person right now watching us fly, so... And I'm still getting 21 to 25.
FPS,
something with
it.
Thank you,
shots. Okay, let's play, you're good.
Copy, thank you.
That's what I saw to the west, to the east rather, yeah.
Let's pretend it's not there.
I wonder if you notice us.
It may or may not be a saving crew around the way.
I'm picking up one time, I'm a contact close to the
bridge. Alright, guys, stand by.
Copy, we're late.
One heads up.
Alright, go, go, go.
Security, guys.
Last man.
Lifted.
Clear to lift.
North, north, west.
Feet, heading west. Spot one up front, spot three behind. X for Phantom up front.
Still going?
Up the hill, just went.
Is that in front of us? So hold. Alright.
Hey, spot one, change the plan. Hold on.
I just heard somebody.
Oh, hang on, hang on.
Hold up, Duck.
You forget your radio.
What was that? Try to stay south. Watch the
yeah.
See that gun that was shooting at us was a small shack on the northern side, but
Skylining.
There is a building southwest of the hill that somebody probably could take up around.
Yeah.
Don't want to move up to the edge.
Hill stops us up two times. Western side. One guy looks unarmed, looks like crew members. Duke, we've seen a guy with a rifle, but there's also.
Not a man with a rifle,
no, but there's also an unarmed man with him.
Oh.
Where's one?
None of those civilians in here, or what?
There seems to be
there's
a few.
Guys to the right of the bridge.
Yeah, it must be let, it's a...
Fuck's sake, how many shots did that take?
One. Yeah, those guys are taking like 10 shots to kill. The guy that killed me, I unloaded half a mag into before he grenaded me.
Oh. Oh, ceasefire! Fucking hell!
Are we holding fire?
Because you were shooting an unarmed man.
Yeah, we shoot unarmed people.
You first paperwork, huh?
Give your ammo more than it is anything else.
You ready? Oh, nice hit.
God, I love this thing sometimes.
want to leave.
Be some more people to pass a little bit more. To the right, like the curve.
It's pretty clear.
That bridge had a little section.
Are you trying to change it?
Yeah, there's probably some guy back over there.
There's some behind the barracks because there's some smoke going off.
Now when it clears, we'll see what we can hit. Mitch, keep your eye on that smoke to find when it clears, see what you can hit.
Yep, gotcha.
You want to clear that building to our west-southwest tunnel? Or copy it?
I think someone's just gone sprinting in it.
Oh, okay. Spruce.
Yeah.
Cobb's down there on his own.
Is that a cop?
That smoke was blown by the two guys that ran left that we already got.
Okay.
Oh, contact standing up. Western fence. South, southern fence here.
He's down.
Good catch.
I see him.
Guys, dig in here. This is our new home for a bit.
Negative.
Proceed west, down the hill, link up with Spartan 1 before you cross the bridge.
Roger that, maybe.
Let's go, guys.
You take us, Duck.
I'm gonna stick a fresh belt in.
Duck!
With,
I think maybe Duck say it either. Crash or AFK.
Ducky.
They're just down.
What's happening, dude?
The road.
Just joining up with Spartan 1.
Just down to the west, are they?
Yeah.
I can't see anyone down there. Just. Oh, there they are, I've seen. Yep, seen. They get seen. Just link up at the end of them.
Yeah.
Just join on behind or keep moving.
Should we switch to their channel or?
Nah, we're still Phantom, we're just sort of, going along with them for a bit.
Right, roger.
Just supporting them, basically.
compound, and then from there on to base. Roger that, mate. He's already on it. That's the there's a big, large opening ready for us. It's inviting us in. Alright, one, let's push up into this compound direct west. Slim compound. Straight up the hill.
Evanon, we'll go to your right flank.
Roger that, dude.
We can find it in way. Yeah, there's an opening here.
Well, stop. Was he just bugged?
Down?
Yeah, we're good, he's down.
To the guy on the road there, Triddle.
Oh, fuck, magazine. Back in.
Right, he's done.
Left side. Oh, he's unarmed. Should I just drop him?
Yeah, fuck it. I don't know why he's unarmed.
It's a barrow to him. Remember, they might have woken up and died.
Eyes down. Put another round him in anyway.
You two are like lovebirds over there, just sitting on top of each other.
Scanning mob.
Hey there.
I don't know, they'll probably blast me.
Yeah, go ahead, Evan, I can hear you.
No, I'm stuck.
Calm, that wasn't for you, mate.
Guys.
Alright, yeah. Harley, hold in this position. We're on the final push now, Jen. Machine gunners and Harley hold here. Big Al, get on my hand.
Yeah, I'm here.
Right, let's go.
Stacking up behind you. Well,
buildings aren't enterable.
That right one is.
Clear. Go.
Going. Been clear.
Another building northeast.
Yeah, just watch that opening on that left side building, one by the tower. Moving. Gonna stack up right next to the dart.
Yeah.
Go duck. Yep.
All right, breaching. Clear.
You think this has a factor, huh? You just flew through it. Only those barracks buildings left now.
Yeah.
Might have popped the purple smoke east.
I know.
Bye, Toto.
What? Oh.
Gary stories with a nice noise as well.
Yeah, I like that.
Yeah, it should be more of a purple smoke, though.
The Spartan one been around these.
That's what I was thinking, I think they have, yeah.
Yeah, they have.
Yeah, I think it's clear.
Yeah, let's regroup them.
Right side clear. We haven't got a task complete though, have
we? I did.
Oh, fair enough, I didn't
say it's just me. Yeah, no, task complete and return to base now. I actually don't know where Spartan 1 are, so...
Probably back south, where the rest of the group was holding up. If anything, the rest of the group is gonna be through to the base now. Oh! That's an HMG, isn't
it? Yep, that's a... Oh fuck yeah, two T-72s, getting cover. There's a truck.
That's a nasty surprise right there. Trudel, where are you going?
Can I take a pot shot at this set of tank?
There's two of them, so...
No, there's just one. One of them is it's going in the river, eh?
Oh, they're going in the water! it's alive, it's under the... Oh, Spartan 1 is almost going to get driven out.
Yeah, smash it, eh? Oh, there's a tank, can I hit it? I'm taking a shot at this tank.
Tank's still alive, Duke. No, Titan.
Yeah,
sorry, not
tank is still up. It's got into the sea, the tank.
It's coming up.
Yeah, I'm fucking trapped on this wall, eh?
Oh, Twiddle is coming to you. It just went into town.
I'm mashing. Where have you just gone?
Twiddle, you good?
I'm good, yep.
Alright. Yeah, that thing is going for the AF base.
Good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Shit, that's one of ours. Helly.
Oh damn, I didn't even see that. Ooh, that's just... I was Spartan 1. They were right there.
They're over there, they're over at the side of the bridge.
That's Nash Nash, eh? Before his tank comes back.
User left your channel.
Across the road to them.
Moving.
Yeah, mate.
Pick your long range channel, mate.
Sorry.
You on 6-1?
I was on 6-1, let me double check. God, it's fucking slow. Oh, geez, not up yet. Come on.
That's control 2, mate. That'll switch
it. Enter Halloween.
Hmm.
Ready to check 6-1? I don't know. Did you get that?
Nope, didn't get it. Yeah, he's trying to sort it out now, mate. Don't know what's going on with it. We've lost out.
I'll pick up the radio.
Say again, mate.
We've lost out.
Not you.
You lead to
scope.
Nice, guys.
Duke, be advised, we do have a walking wound and don't.
Roger that. This fucking stupid radio. Now it pops up when I'm walking.
Yeah. I didn't think you could actually do that. You can carry people going while they're or... alive. No.
Are you going to stay here, Em, or just keep going?
Alright, let's go, yeah.
Yeah, sure.
I thought this is where we're getting picked up at.
Just denied his enemy assets.
spot on the replay.
I'm trying to say it. Okay. Yeah.
Last man.
There's a civvy down there. Yeah, there was a soldier with no gun.
We take
the fire?
He's just showing off.
Listen, I've been here by enough rockets with no warning to do it often. So the AF, pretty hard to kill.
The one that killed me the first time, I had dumped half a mag into him, and then he still threw a grenade. I dumped 5 more rounds into him.
Didn't pull the failure drill on?
Is there a proper force like they say with proper investigation?
Yeah, but they don't go down as easily as the Russians do. It shouldn't take
the Russians
that.
Don't go down as easily anymore, Carl.
Yeah,
at least we get prolonged firefights, and that's a good thing, I guess.
This is happening
now. Yeah, it's cool. What does the town look like from the ground? It's fairly interesting with the 3 bridges, right?
Yeah.
Quite nice.
I switched the textures were a little prettier. It's an Armor 2 map, though, isn't it?
Armor 1.
Yeah, it is old, this map.
Yeah, very old.
Yeah, she's using the sound map rather than the mask.
Yeah, if this thing could just get updated textures, man.
There are map versions of specifics are on here.
We'll see what capture rate brings.
Hmm.
Well, it landed right on top of the dead body.
I'm just gonna end my new
channel switch.
Wow.
If we've all got good frames, should we just do the debrief?
What are y'all laughing at? Fucking hell. Leave me alone. Yeah, put it on, it sounds good.
One shot of your rifles.
Yeah, I do that.
Zero.
Zero. Zero. Zero.
I'll hold on,
wait for
Griffin 2. Don't got any AA, that'll deal with it.
Everyone salute to Griffin 2. Twitter would know how this is, oh my god.
Oh, that is new casual debrief.
I'm like, how much off, gents?
And berries on.
Yeah, how do you say?
Take this backpack off, mine's heavy.
Everyone switch to yelling. We don't.
Wait, can I just get a quick picture of everyone?
Yeah, you can. The helmet stays on the backpack even when it's off as well, look. Really adds to the scenery.
didn't know Karp was bald.
Oh no. It's the stress from everybody.
I'm not bald in real life. I actually am still on the road, thanks to you.
Alright then. On the road.
Everybody hear me, okay?
Yep.
Fucking Jack sneaking around. Jack, get up.
I'm taking pictures.
Get out of Wally's way.
Oh, Jack, you should sit down in front of him.
Jack, go on. It's probably taking
all
pictures.
Alright, Titan, mission maker.
That's what I'm doing.
What you got?
Yeah. Sorry if the AA were too powerful, I didn't really realise that. As always, it never plays out as I expected. I kind of thought Recon would go in and capture the HVT while everyone else did the AAF base, but given the amount of resistance you went up against on the HVT, I'm kind of glad Phantom didn't go in alone for that one. I hope you like the map, because I'm planning a few more missions on this one. And that's it from me.
That's a good map. Not too bad. Again, comms, guys. If I say something, I need you to acknowledge it. Make sure you're using the long range, not the short range. And I know we had some issues with that.
Yeah, I know.
Might just think about setting it to a different key or something like that.
It is.
Some issues with people just running off, doing their own objectives. Spartan 1, Spartan 3. If I tell you to do something, just do it. We needed to secure that intersection. We have guys running around all over the place. Other than that, didn't do too bad. Good job keeping it together on the extract. Yeah, that's about it. Ev? Actually, we'll send it to Titan on the air side first. Sorry.
No, it's pretty good. There was one instance when we were told to wave off. Partly my fault, I should have ignored it, and partly everyone's fault, it probably should have advised people that were loading in how many people would actually come in total. I think I ended up waving off and then getting called immediately back. So just lesson learned there, that's all, nothing much. That's it for me.
Ev?
Yeah, just to continue on that point. I made it when Carp was down and Blaze was down, I was making it perfectly clear. That we were all pulling out. Al, don't give orders to the chopper pilots to take off unless, if you are doing it, that order will be given directly by me, or I'm in the area, or it will go through the JTAC.
Al's not here.
Oh, of course, Al's not fucking here, but yes, that was what it was. Al that did it, Titan. We picked me, who picks up on it straight away. But yeah, guys, go giving orders to the ELO pilots to take off, especially when it was later to every single person on there that were pulling back completely to, because I think we had like the two guys that reinserted and maybe two of the other guys that had been on the ground and everybody else wounded. You know, we were completely combat ineffective in that at that point. But yeah, that's the only major thing.
Sure.
Also, don't forget your radios.
No, it's easy to do with the ace bug, so just, yeah. You know, it's something we all have to remember to double check.
Yeah, no. And I know it was only Hal that managed to do it, and yeah, it's the new thing, mate. It's just the fact that ACE, well, it's not ACE, it's the, something else, but whenever you go into Arsenal, guys should remember to get your radio. And that's not just going for, Alan that managed to forget it, it's everybody, because we all forget them occasionally. Just remember, every single time you go in, check your radio, find the thing you do, because it holds up everything.
It's a little bit strange. I was expecting it to at least give it an ability kill, but it just seemed to bounce off it. Sorry, it's still operational. Carried on driving up the hill at 500 million miles an hour to chase after you. That's a shit. I was expecting to run out of ammo for the GPMG at some point anyway. That's why we have the FSG crate, and it was delivered relatively quickly and it worked, so that's all good. Everyone seems to be doing everything without me having to tell them that they're doing it intentionally, even though I haven't really properly drilled it into them yet. So, that's one less job to do.
Duke, Banton?
No issues.
Very well. Anybody else have anything? Don't all sound so fucking excited.
Did you enjoy it?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, it was a nice
yeah.
Part for the city.
Now play that music.
Did you fucking have fun?
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Hands, boys.
No, you all had
music
fun.
Music
I know you had fun.
Just put it on.
Music.
You had a good fucking time, man. I like this
music.
Way good.
I can't hear it.
Put your music up then.
Don't sing for me.
Turn your music up in settings.
I can hear it.
This is fucking great.
Oh, now we're having a party.
Oh god, you silly.
Oh, that's the flag.
Cast on the place. Get away.
This is why we can't have.
User left your channel. 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 User was moved to your channel.
I do what I want.
And that part didn't last very long.
That's what you say to everything, Carp, so.
I don't like keeping people having fun.
I noticed. I knew that we'd kill each other before the A10 got there. I just knew it.
Ah.
I'm wasting my time here. We're doing it. Right.
Carver's way of saying Jack saying, I'm dyslexic.
Hey, you are dyslexic, mate. Well, we can't speak properly. That's fire.
Confused.
Sounds
going to
give me cancer. Wait, what?
Not even going to ask how that's happening.
In 4 days, Rainbow Six Siege Beta comes out.
I'm spending my entire day off work playing it. I'm then spending my entire day at work playing it.
I'm just going to spend my entire week downloading it.
Be fair.
Wait, how long is it for, the beta?
Like 5 days or something?
It's till it's released, you spanner.
That's quite long then.
I have the whole of next week off.
It's out on Thursday. I'm playing it all of Thursday, and I'm getting drunk on Friday, and you can get drunk on Saturday. So I don't know when I'm going to play it, but I'll play it at some point.
You need to calm down with that drinking there, Brandon Redgate.
My birthday
work
Friday.
There.
I'm drinking. Okay.
What are you turning, 12?
Hey. He's 18 now. Be nice.
Hey. I'll have none of that.
That's fun.